And rightfully asked for $300 to talk to him on the phone.
So,
well, I'm not complaining. I'm saying that's his worth. But he didn't get it here on the world annals after all those years. So this is what my value is. Anybody can come up and say that's not. I question your ability to work with words if that's not. And you're definitely not going to get me to lay down and say, oh, you're right. Not in this circumstance. So excuse my passion, but I've already done the work. That's what's called an allodial title, and it's connected to this page, and it's an ominous lexicon. He doesn't know that. So now if we look back, somebody put this in front of us in 1996, so if I took this into a church, they wouldn't know what to do with it. He was teaching me. We have the rainbow at the time of Noah for a covenant era that comes now. And these lineups, do we even go past an eclipse, August 21st, 2017? So no one can tell me that's scrap, because I already had all that information approved in 2012. Actually, prior to it, it was funny how I got the information. It all goes to that right there. And so if we can't get through that door, well, that's not my fault. And that's all there is to it. So these are called entitlements. And if I went and I brought this into a church, I say, April 14th.
Nights in white satin.
How about you look at Revelation 21:17? It says the man with the 1-4 mark.
Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, because I love you.
See, the one thing that people are going to have to realize is that if they're expecting a person to reward them for knowing this information and they don't, they're not going to get a reward. They're going to get penalized for everybody they taught without that knowledge, because the end justifies the means. So anybody who wanted to teach it making money and they didn't see the Son of Man sign right there, well, surprise, surprise, surprise. Because to tell me that HaMashiach is not connected with that, well, they put it in everybody's hands. So anybody who doesn't know that, I question how much you know. And that's fair, because they put this in our hands in 1996, and in a miraculous way I got it, I've already gripped onto them. So this is called a compass. I'm going to show you what a compass is. So somebody out there has a allodial title, and I'm going to stand on it, and I'm going to stand on it, and I'm going to stand on it until every human being who disagrees comes to me and says, hey, that's wrong. And I say, well, you take it up to those folks, okay? Okay. Hey, I'm feeling better. I'm starting to feel a lot better now, because they're not teaching us anything, because there are two entities in here, that Rome never wants us to figure out, because Rome is not a holy father. So to say, let those people stand in the way of the Jewish presaged heir, I'll tell you what, when that guy is in power, those people better run, because they've already taken us past that time and given us multiple movies, so no one will ever figure that out. And you can say I'm wrong all you want. Like I said, I'm inviting you to tell me that's not a sun cycle, not a moon cycle, not an eclipse, not the Alpha and the Omega, not the branch. How in the world is a person who takes that going to tell me this is not in the stars because they heard in school it's an eagle that flies? One time they gave us a test in school, and the instructions say, read the instructions carefully, because after you read this, don't do anything on the test. We're telling you in the instructions there's stuff there, but don't do the work. I remember reading those instructions, and I remember everybody just going to town and doing that test for an hour. And when they brought it up, they all failed because it said, don't write on the test. You know, and that's how the government does. They do things by deductive reasoning. Fortunately, if we don't even know the Mashiach as a para, yeah, oh, it's an eagle killing the serpent. Yeah, I know that. Those classifications, Aquila and Draco, are always there. So, your para mind has to get working. If the para mind is not working, well, then we're going to end up paranoia in the end, see? Because this is what's coming. Okay, I already went too far. So this has already been past us, and this gentleman here doesn't know that, and he's a good guy, but my challenge is I charge a lot more than him.
The king of the gods.
Because I've already proven it.
And what, it's all right, interesting,
excuse my arrogance.
Connected to Zeus were some symbols.
Breathe deep the gathering gloom. Watch lights fade from every room. Bedsitter people look back and lament. Another day's useless energy spent. Impassioned lovers wrestle as one. Lonely man cries for love and has none. New mother picks up and settles her son. Senior citizens wish they were young. Cold-hearted orb that rules the night removes the colors from our sight. Red is gray and yellow white, but we decide which is right and which is an illusion. I'm bound to drift.